Hello, what's up guys? This is Anafan from The Chably. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. So, I just come back with another video on Facebook Messenger, and today it will be a short tutorial on how to use the Facebook Messenger sounds, and then a short explanation around with that. So to get started was you need to be in the home page of your Messenger. Take a look at this, and then you need to be tapping on that profile picture. You see your profile and you scroll down and you see the notifications and sounds. Here you'll be setting up the sound and notifications for that, and I will give you the three recommendations for the notification sounds and some of the explanation around that. Okay, make sure that your notification and sound is turning on. Both of the options here is turning on. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead with the notification sounds here. Tap on that to open it. So here is the first, the three ringtones that I recommend to use for the notification sounds for Messenger. Why I recommend this? Because I already tried all of this list of the ringtones here, and I feel that three of them are, you know, good for being our ringtones. The first one will be, of course, Messenger. So we have a Messenger here. Everyone knows that if you don't set it up, it's also set on default already. So let's hear it. So that's the Messenger sound, okay? Everyone knows that because it's already set on default for every Messenger for the first time install or use it, okay? So what about the second one? The second one will be default ringtone Skyline. So that is Skyline default ringtone. Actually, I've told you that I already checked it out for this list, and then I feel that there's one more that can be a ringtone for the Messenger for the masses. So remember, this ringtone list here are different from the calling ringtones, like I mean like receiving a phone call or a call from this Messenger. So the ringtones between them are so different, okay? This is short ringtones, short audio file, while the ringtone for the free calling is like a short piece of music. Okay, number three will be, let's say here, number three will be on time. I tried already all these leads, and I feel that on time could be a good ringtones for this Messenger sound, okay? So that's this guy, that's three recommendations for you guys to set it up as a ringtones for your Messenger. So now I'm gonna set it to the Skyline. Okay, tap on okay. So now we come to the free call ringtone, which is here guys. You need to tap on that. And here I'm currently using Sparkling Melody. That's one of the suggestions for you guys. The other options will be, there's a lot of options here, and that's different from that ringtones that I tell you before, just a few seconds ago. So now we have an option more for none, if you don't set any ringtones for it, and Messenger. And this Messenger is a ringtone is different from that Messenger for the message. Okay, let's hear it. So that is the D4. Everyone knows that already. The second one I recommend will be, the third one I recommend will be Over the Horizon. Okay. Well, there has a lot of options more guys, but you can try it on. Fresh Morning on be a good one. Or this one, Over Horizon, of course, that's upper already. And then, as I tell you, Sparkling Melody, let's hear it. So So that's a sparkling melody. And that's it, guys. Now we're gonna tap on, not none, but I'm gonna use the Over the Horizon. Okay. So that's it. That's a free call ringtones. What about the last option? I will explain a little about this in-app sounds. So what is the in-app sound? In-app sounds is just like when you send a message to a person in a conversation, and then that message is delivered. So you see a little bit options like a blue color tick next to that message, and you hear a tick sound. If you turn this in-app sound on, that you hear that tick sound, a very, very light sound, tick, like that. But if you don't turn this on, and there's no tick sound like that. So that's the in-app sound, guys. So that's all about this video. If you like this video, please rate, comment, download this video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos later on. Goodbye for now.